SMD Chip Resistor Marking Code 10M or 10M. This M is not mega, it is milliohm sign, decimal point. It is RKM code, that means 10 milliohm. Or if we have resistor code R010, that is same. If we have 10L0, that is also 10 milliohm. Length 0.24 inch, width 0.12 inch, 2412 or 2512. It is 1 watt resistor, 10 milliohm, 1 watt. If we have this code, 10 milliohm. If we have printed value 10 milliohm, the same. R010, the same. 10L0, that is also 10 milliohm. You can subscribe my channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.